Welcome back to Fletcher Brothers Bowhunting Ventures. I'm here today with Ritterman Ranch owner Vince Kelly. We'll be talking about a particular bow hunt for an elusive buck called the Phantom.
Yeah, the reason why we call him the Phantom, Raul, is the buck, as you well know, we've hunted it last year, and also we've hunted it like six times this year and have never got a good look at him. And actually, he's never come in. We've got him on camera coming in at night sometimes, and then when we've hunted another buck, he would come in. So this thing has really been elusive. Matter of fact, about 6 weeks ago, I was working the fences and checking them, and I walked about 5 feet from the deer, and he jumped up out of a cedar bush. So this buck is really elusive, and we got good friend Danny Carrillo from Revolution Outdoors going to be hunting with us, and we've already hunted him like seven times. I think this is going to be our eighth hunt, and hopefully today we'll get a good look at the buck and get a good clean shot and harvest an animal.
buck right here. It went like 50 yards.
Nice, man. Dude, perfect shot. Look at that punch. I mean, you can't, it's like upper 12.
Yeah, that's an exit. That's still,
yeah, I know, but that's still perfect. That's
perfect. The shot.
Nice shot, Danny.
Thank you.
Yeah, I want to thank the guys out at Smoke and Arrow Productions for putting me on this nice buck. Thanks, Vince Kelly, for letting me come out here. I appreciate it. Another nice buck.